Nagadgad na natin itong niyog or sariwang tawag ito, murang niyog, buko. At ilalagay natin dito sa ating nagadgad na kamuting kahoy. Gagawa tayo ng suman, special dahil lalagyan natin niya ng butter, sugar, and itong young coconut. Alright, at naka-ready na rin yung ating mga dahon na i-prepare ko na kanina. Okidok-kidok. Okay, titimplahin na po natin yung ating gagawing special suman. Ito po yung ating young coconut. Masarap po yan. Ilalagay natin dito sa ating ginadgad na nakamoting kahoy or kasaba. Yan. And then next itong unadulterated sugar or yung hindi yan dumaan sa tawag dito, hindi siya nilagyan ng chlorine, kaya ano yan, purong-purong asukal. Lagyan natin. Tikman natin mamaya kung matamis, at kung hindi ay dadagdagan natin. And then itong ating melted butter or butter. Ayan. Ayan po, nilagay na natin yung ating melted butter. At hahaluin na natin. Mix. Mix, mix. Para mas masarap ay gamitan natin ng kamay, kasi malinis naman yung kamay natin. Para madali nating mahalo. Matil natin na nag-equal na yung young coconut doon sa ating kasaba. At yung sugar natin. Ayan. Lagay ko yung sugar ay kulang. Dadagdagan natin. Dadagdagan natin ang sugar. But I think ilalagay ko yung sugar naman ay itong brown sugar naman. Yan, siguro matamis na yan. And then mix. Special itong suma natin. Magugustuhan ito ng ating mga kasama. Dahil bukas, we have a foundation meeting. I need to drive for 2 hours para sa aming meeting place. We will be leaving here around 7 o'clock in the morning, and the meeting starts 9 o'clock. So, tama-tama yung aming traveling time is 2 hours. So, ayan. Alright. Tikman natin. Okay. Tama lang yung tamis. Next is ay babalot na natin sa dahon. Alright, next is wrapping time. Ibababalot na natin. palagay ko kukulangan yung aking dahon, kaya dapat ay lakihan yan, no? Like that. Oh, this suman is so special. And then roll, hold it tight, roll, and then fold, fold natin, okay, alright, like that, perfect. So, put it here first, forget for one more. Alright, yan. Alright. Excellent. Alright. And then fold. Like that. Alright, perfect. So we will just continue until we finish this whole bunch of cassava. Right? Okay, ito na po yung ating finished product. Yung ating special suman. Yeah, mainit-init. Tignan po natin at ating titikman. Ayun. Pagkaganda-ganda eh. Ayan o. Tikman natin. Tikman na po natin yung ating special suman. Sarap. Maraming buko. Yan o, daming buko. Sarap siya. Lasang-lasa yung nilagay nating butter.